Welcome back, everybody. It's more Silent Hill 2. We did a quick save, and now we're gonna hopefully see what's up with Laura, because I'm tired of chasing her ass. And hopefully Pinhead does not kick us through the floor again. Is that what's up? Rubber drawings. How's she just playing up in here? You know what I'm saying? It was a very nice padded room. Can't go in that padded room. I wish I knew what that meant. Oh, I was about to say, I better not be stuck in here. That would suck. Where you at, kid?
Big fat blabbermouth.
Laura, why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please just. I need to know.
He's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying. Laura, I'm sorry.
Fine. Don't believe me. See if I care.
Hey.
Let go.
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get. It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
Now she's setting us up. Yeah, 100%.
In the back, behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here.
Knew it.
Laura? Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
What's the magic word?
Laura.
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get out of here, you brat!
In your dreams, fart face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!
I'll beat the shit out of that kid. What? You trying to drop on me? Come back here, you little punk. I mean, you're gonna run out of roof here, brother. Shot him in his hand. Where'd you go? Come on down. Come on. Oh, you son of a bitch. What the? Damn it. Come here, fart face. Miss me. Ow! Some bitch. No. Not. Oh. Oh, look at the mouth. So it's not like meat bag. What?
James.
Yes? Mary. What?
James.
Just say it. Where are we going?
Oh.
That was rude. So what, we like mess up its friend? Just grabs us. Read. Patient number 3141, designation 298.9, room number something, initial symptoms hyperfocus, current diagnosis, they can be fixed. Recommendation, stop at nothing. No turning back now. Nice, needed more bullets. Used quite a bit. I'm gonna use one of those, so good. Hello? Okay. Different hospital. So let's save. Same hospital, just different. Elevator? Elevator. Ah! Not going that way. Does the elevator work? Oh shit, it does. I really didn't think it would work. Alright, we need to finish first floor, okay? One floor at a time here, guys. Oh. Well, shit. We're missing a button. Okay. Alright. Didn't want to go that way anyways. Oh shit. How many different locks do you... It's like a key lock, combo lock, and a padlock. You sons of bitches. Go ahead and make a note on that one. Not saving. We already saved. What's that noise? It's a boiling tub. This one? We're not putting our hand in there, are we? There we go. Is that a nurse? Preach. Bitch. 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 Miss. Miss. Gotcha. Bitch. She ain't getting back up this time. No siree. You! Give me that. Oh, punk? Coming out of nowhere? Toilet's talking. That's diarrhea. That diarrhea right there. Yeah. We're gonna see what's in that room. Stupid two four-legged mannequins. What we got? Well, obviously not going down. I think we need to get over there. We got some. So we're not opening that. Why wouldn't you break the wrong grass glass? Oh, how we danced, arms flailing our bodies in perfect synchrony, and the music played. But in any dance, there comes a time we must take the lead, and the music got louder and louder, pounding, piercing, and then silence. Nothing on the back. Collected the procedure. I guess we can't do anything with that. X-ray room. Oh, you better not move. You so better not move. Instrument of Force. Mine? So, are we supposed to put something in there? There's something over there. Hear it. It's a nurse. It's a nurse. Yeah, I thought we were almost done with the hospital. Like all would be fine. Come here. Oh shit. Does that hurt her too? Bitch. You had to stab me, didn't you? Oh, you some bitch. There we go. Break it in. Or not. There we go. Oh, who's boss, James? Let's go ahead. Unlock us. Where the fuck does that go? No one says anything about a spooky ladder to nowhere. I see you, mother trucker. Seriously? Really? Conk ass. No, we hold us six right now. Okay. Is there nothing in here but one shotgun shell? Lame. Lame, lame, lame. Alright, I guess we're going down the spooky ladder. Yeah, keep on going. Following the chain. Back on the on the first floor. Back in the kitchen. There's a lot of baddies in the kit. Oh, Lord. These bitches are everywhere. Hoochies, whatever you want to call them. No! Nope. Woo! Spitting your acidos on me there, guy. I had a feeling you were hiding back here. Trying to set me up. Should we follow the chain? What are you doing in there? Oh my god! Where'd she go? She did like a leaping hit at me, dude. That was nice. Or fair. Alright, so. Where are you hiding in here? Nothing super important. So made it through the toilets. Right now it's going away, I can't go. Shite. Shite, shite, shite. Alright, we can't go. Alright, so. There. Yeah, well, that's what you get. Oh, you sons of bitches. Oh, he's... I was running away! There, that's one. Oh, you slut. Fuck, go down. They don't like to go down that toll. Two. I used like 10. Who's in here? Oh. Thanks for breaking the glass, I wanted you to. Open? I'm trying to conserve ammo. You guys are not making it easy on me. Ah, the chain! Splendid. Where's this go? Oh, do we put that to the eyeball? Third floor? Haven't been in the basement. Third floor. Back up. Come here, guy. Got something for you. That's what we wanted, I think. Right? That's basement. We don't want to go to the basement yet. Where's... Huh? No. Okay. There's like a lot of nastiness going on. Alright, we're gonna save, since we did something. much time we got? 35, 36 minutes. Alright, I think we'll end this one here. Next episode, hopefully you get the other two chains undone. But no guarantees. But we'll see what happens, okay? As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe.